The human eye is designed to see change. The human optic nerve does not process everything that can be seen, yet is designed to perceive changes in brightness very effectively. It is based on how the optic nerve processes information, and it records only the change in brightness. A new type of machine eye that realizes rapid and large-scale information processing. That's Sony's EVS, event-based vision sensor. With an event-based vision sensor, how do we capture moving subjects? Let's take a look. With conventional frame-based sensors, all pixel information is recorded in each frame. On the other hand, an event-based vision sensor reacts to pixels with luminance change by the movement of the subject. Recognizing the change as an event, coordinates, time, and light and dark polarities are combined as its output data for the reacting pixel. As a result, compared to frame-based sensors, Sony's event-based vision sensor can achieve high speed and high temporal resolution. It enables advanced data analysis that cannot be achieved under frame-based systems. Let's look at the pixel that outputs the event with Sony's event-based vision sensor. Pixel unit that receives light and brightness change detection unit are connected via copper pads and directly stacked top to bottom. This is Sony's copper-copper connection technology. That makes it possible to increase the aperture ratio without any loss. In the entire sensor surface, reduction of circuit area contributes to the low latency. If the size is the same as a conventional frame-based sensor, both high resolution and high sensitivity can be achieved. And also capturing the change according to the rate of change in brightness. The sensor captures the subject with high dynamic range, from low to high illuminance. This is Sony's event-based vision sensor.